And next I am going to draw this part number 1, connecting rod. So we have already drawn this semicircle, radius 24. While drawing the cover, I have completed this arc. Next, I am going to draw this arc of radius 29. This is radius 29. Next, this edge is also 1.5 mm offset from the center line. And this height is equal to this height. Then, this distance is 12. Next, I am going to draw this line, which is 52 mm from this edge. Next, I am going to draw these 2 points. The distance between these 2 points is 24 mm. So from the center line it will be 12. Next I am going to draw this arc, which is of radius 32. Before drawing the arc, I am going to mark the center for drawing the arc. So this will be the center. This distance is 32. This line is tangent to this arc. Next, this center point is located 150 mm from this edge. From here, that is center point is 150 mm. From the edge, you have to mark 150 mm. And here, you draw another center line. Here you can see 3 circles. No need to draw these 3 circles. The outer and inner circle is enough to draw, because this I am going to draw in sectional view. Also, the other part will hide this portion. So you can draw the inner circle and the outer circle. The inner circle is of radius 18 mm, sorry, diameter 18 mm. So this one is the 18 mm diameter circle. The outer circle diameter was given in the top view, test 26. Next, I am going to mark this point. The distance between these two points is 20. Draw a rough line. Use ruler to draw the line and extend it. Next, I am going to draw this line. This distance is 3 mm. So I have calculated from the remove the sectional view. Here it is clearly mentioned 3 mm. So the distance between these two line is 3 mm. Keep your drafter parallel to this line and mark 3 mm. Similarly, on this, the distance between these two points is 1.3. So here the distance between these two lines will be 1.3, it is clearly given. So 1.3, it is very difficult to mark. So I am marking 1 mm, approximately equal to 1.3. Next thing, I am going to mark this hole. This hole is 11 mm from this end. The diameter of the hole is 2.5. I'm not having 2.5 mm diameter circle, so I'm using 2 mm diameter circle. Here you can see two circles. The outer circle diameter I'm going to take it as 3, which was not mentioned. Or 4, I'm using 4 mm diameter circle. Here they have drilled a hole and tapered. They have used M10 thread they are using. Major diameter of this hole is, thread portion is 10 mm and 15 mm deep. So two holes, one at the top and another at the bottom. We have already drawn two lines. This two line is of gap 10 mm. The minor diameter will be 0.9D, that is 0.9 into 10 mm. We will get a gap of 0.5 mm. Turn your drafter to 60 degree to draw the end point of the hole. As I'm not going to section here, I'm not drawing the hole. And the next one is oil hole, which is drawn at an angle of 30 degree. There are two oil holes, one at the top and another at the bottom. I am not going to draw the oil hole here because I am not going to section the bottom portion. Simply I am drawing the center line. But here I am going to draw the oil hole. The oil hole diameter is 3 mm. Marking 1.5. This here I am going to do local section.